Ang nag-no, 11. Dalawang nag-inhibit, isang nag-abstain. Ayun, yun ang total. So 70 ang yes, 11 ang no, dalawang nag-inhibit, isang nag-abstain. The resolution to deny ABS Cebu franchise application is hereby adopted. Pursuant to Section 49 of the Rules of the House of Representatives, all House bills and House resolutions relative to the grant or renewal of the franchise application of ABS-CBN Corporation are hereby laid on the table. The committee secretary is hereby directed to inform all the authors of the bills and resolutions of the decision of the committee in writing, and as far as practicable, through electronic mail within 5 days, stating the reasons therefore.
Mr. Chair,
Mr.
Chair,
Kong Jonathan,
point of clarification lang po. Ano po ba ang ibig sabihin ng laid on the table, Mr. Chair?
Come sir. Umiti secretary.
Para sir na, ano na siya? Kill.
Maraming salamat, Mr. Chair. Ibig sabihin po, itong usapin patungkol sa pagre-renew ng application ng ABS-CBN ay hindi lang po isinantabi. Ito po ay tinapos na ngayong araw na ito, Mr. Chair. Tama po ba?
That is correct. Kong Defensor?
Mr. Chair, in parliamentary courtesy, when a bill is being approved, we don't necessarily vote no because we just lay it on the table just to make it stay in the committee. But technically, Mr. Chair, for a franchise application, the effect would be to kill the application of the franchise. But it is still in our rules laid on the table. And Mr. Chair, as this is a historic moment for the House of Representatives and of course for the Filipino nation, I move that all members, Mr. Chair, who voted for the adoption of the committee resolution be made as co-authors. I so move, Mr. Chair.
There is a motion to include all members of the committee who voted for the adoption of the committee resolution denying the franchise application of ABS-CBN Corporation. Any second?
I second, Mr. Chair.
Is there any objection?
Who voted, not present. I'm sorry. I withdraw my objection.
Without any objections, motion is approved.
Mr. Chair, I move that the committee adopt the other findings and recommendations contained in the technical working group report, Mr. Chair.
There is a motion to adopt the other findings and recommendations contained in the TWG report. Any second?
Second, sir.
Is there any objection? Hearing none, motion is approved.
Mr. Chair,
Kong Defensor,
for purposes of transparency, I move that we authorize the chairman of the Committee on Legislative Franchises to release the TWG report and the adopted committee resolution to the public and other committees of the House. I so move, Mr. Chair.
There is a motion. Any second?
I second, Mr. Chair.
Any objections? Hearing none, motion is approved.
Mr. Chair, mukha pong tapos na ang usapin ngayong araw na ito. Mr. Chair, I move to adjourn.
Mr. Chair?
Mr. Chair.
Before I second the motion, let me just congratulate you, also those who voted no, the members of the minority are all here, those who have worked for the 11 hearings, the 12 hearings, Mr. Chair. Let me congratulate you, Mr. Chairman, again, and the TWG group. I second the motion, Mr. Chair.
Mr. Chair, before we adjourn,
yes,
I just want to clarify that this committee report is still being... I just want to clarify that this committee report will still be presented to the plenary. Not anymore.
Hindi na po.
This is it, no? Okay.
Mr. Chair.
Kongarin.
Mr. Chair, we are in receipt of some texts from fellow members from the minority who would like to insert explanation of their vote.
Yes, pwede pag-submit na lang po sa committee. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Chair.
As there are no other matters to discuss and there's a motion to adjourn, duly seconded, hearing is adjourned.